What you got, D? We are here at Tsunami.
It's a wedding.
You got a little wedding going on? Tsunami tonight.
Look at you. Let me go open the door.
In the elevator, the anticipation.
Well, had our names on the seat.
Me too. Oh wow, it's pretty neat looking out here. Everything's tinted.
Cool.
Oh wow, they got so it's not real windy, you know? It's gonna be great.
I'm glad we have a table inside though.
Yes, yes. See, this is where we'd be standing at, freezing otherwise. What's going on, man? You doing all right? Yo, 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 yo!
So this is like some kind of soup. I can't remember what it is, but it tastes like ginger, isn't it? It almost has a texture like grits.
What we have for our second course is a shrimp and lemon pepper ceviche.
So good. Wow.
What'd you think?
So it's got the shrimp.
Legit?
Yeah, so good. Okay, so they brought us out like some salmon.
Definitely different.
Poor baby. He's not liking what's on the seafood menu for tonight.
Wallin' out, Barb. Wallin' out.
You're wallin' out, Barb. I actually liked it.
So
I did have a hash brown, like it was rice. Right? I like the salmon one. It's like rice on the bottom, which gives it like a hash brown taste.
I did not like the tuna one, not at all.
Poor baby, look at his face.
I like the last one too, it's pretty good.
We're ready for these fireworks. Sea bass with butternut squash. Well, let's get into it, ladies and gentlemen. With the dubstep in the background.
Should I hit the flower? Just kidding. Just kidding. I like how the bottom has a little sweetness to it. Sea bass is good though.
Well, they, yeah.
You thought it would Tsunami, we got 2 minutes, 2 minutes. 2 minutes for 2020. 2 minutes. Say bye, 2019. Alright, we got 20, 19, 18, 16, 15, 14, 13, 11, 10, 9,